Hey guys, welcome back to the Shimmer Tales. Hope you all are doing well. So today I'm going to be reviewing Nykaa's Black Magic Liquid Liner. This is their latest launch. Nykaa had come out with their own range of nail polishes, lipsticks, and now they've come out with their liners. And this one's priced for ₹2.99. I love the packaging of it. It's matte black and very, that works really well because you can easily do it without the fear of it slipping off. So I really like that. And firstly, I am really happy with the quality that they are providing for ₹2.99. I don't think any other brand will, any other good brand would actually be providing it for such a reasonable price. So yeah, I really like that. And I've used it and tested it for a day, and I'll insert those clips at the end of this video so you can check out how it has stayed for on my eyes and how long has it stayed and all those details. So I would like to talk a little about the quality and the liner. So it's really having a fine tip, so you can easily create any kind of variations. You can create a nice thick liner, thin liner, you can do anything with it. So yeah, so I really like how fine it is. It that makes it really flexible to create any kind of looks that you want. So not many brands actually provide a nice flexible tip. So that's the best part about this. And as you can see, these liners are really like jet black. I mean, you can see all the three lines that I've created are like matte black. So okay, but it's not like totally matte black. It has a little sheen to it. It has that slight shine which you can see from a distance, but when you come closer you can actually see that it's really jet black. So I'm really impressed with that. And also, as you can see, it's just been a few seconds applied this, and it doesn't smudge. It dries in so quickly, so that's the best part. It has dried in so easily. So when you actually apply it, it doesn't come on your eyes over here or so. So that has happened to me so many times that I've done such a perfect makeup look and I've applied the liner and it has come on the top here near the crease area, which makes it really terrible to redo the entire eye makeup. So this dries in really quick, and so you have to really quickly create the liner, and it's really nice. I mean, it should dry in quickly so that you can actually not worry about it coming here and not wait for hours just sitting like this. So yeah, okay, so that's what I had to say about this, and I'm inserting the clips so that you all can go check it out. And yeah, I hope you guys like this, and do let me know if you have any other video requests or any other reviews that you all want to watch of Nykaa products. Thank you, bye bye. Hey guys, so I've applied the new eyeliner by Nykaa and I'm gonna be testing it today. You can see I've done a light winged liner, and I just hope that it stays like this throughout the day. So I'm gonna show you, I'm going for an event, and I'm gonna show you bits of it even between the event so that you can know if it has smudged or it has melted down or what. We can just know. So yeah, come with me and let's see how it works. So guys, I left home at around 10 and it's almost around 2 o'clock now, and the eyeliner is still in place. It didn't smudge, nothing. It's just like in place, so I'm kind of liking this one. Hey guys, so I'm getting home now and it's around 3 o'clock, and my eyeliner is like still in place. It didn't move at all, it didn't smudge, it didn't melt down, nothing. So it's still in place. So Ishna's here. Say hi, Ishna. So yeah, so it's looking good. I mean, the lower lash line has plum, but the liner is Nykaa's and it's really nice. So yeah, let me do an update once I get home finally. Hey guys, so I'm back home, and as you can see, the liner is still in place, and it's almost 5 o'clock now. And yeah, so this was my test on it, and I think it's a big thumbs up. So if you want to watch any such more videos, do let me know. Also guys, I kind of just did a little workout, like not really intense workout, but a little bit. So you can see that the eyeliner has the skin off a little bit. But that's only when you actually sweat a little. So yeah, I mean, it did stay in place throughout the day. And it came out only now when I actually was sweating and I even wiped it like this. So that's why. Okay, and but one thing is, if you actually do this, it doesn't come off. See, that's a really good thing about this. So yeah, really like this one and hope you guys like the review. So yeah.
So my today's video is gonna be about my top 7 red lipsticks, and these red lipsticks are right from the dull ones to the bright ones to the really bright red ones. So